I think self-belief is extremely important in whatever it is that you do in your life, particularly the creative pursuit, because art is so subjective and you're going to get a lot of rejection and people say no to you with any project that you're doing. And that's where self-belief comes in, because with that you can rise above it, because that belief gets you through the difficult times. And knowing the difference between constructive criticism and negativity is also vital, because you can get so immersed in something that an objective perspective can really help a project. But negativity has its own purpose, which is just to put you down. So dump the negativity, embrace the constructive criticism, even though that can at times be painful.